These bright grains of sand can transform into snapshots of the world, politics, pop culture, and even the homeland. But no matter the final product, Sal Buds Floriano doesn't conceptualize it until the sands have settled.
Came to my mind the monk from the Tibet, they're doing sand, right? So that's the beginning, you know.
This style that traces its origins to the Philippines and Tibet has inspired his Tawas and Sand Mandala art show.
In the Philippines, you know, they have a healer they call the Tawas. They detect where did you get your sickness. Because of the Tawas, you know, the candle, they melt in the fire and then spread it to the water. It came out, you know, the figure. So I combined that process of the Tawas and this from the Tibetan monk, how to make mandala.
This colorful method is the latest in an ever-evolving world of art for Buds. A graduate of the Philippine Women's University, he originally arrived in the U.S. with other Filipino artists to show off their work in the late 80s. He eventually grew his portfolio and decided to continue his work in the U.S.
Because I'm thinking of my family, how to, you know, go here to give them an American dream.
But when it was time to erect a new life in America, he managed to land a job and work visa by designing adult sex toys.
It's related on art.
Yeah, I mean, it's
everything is related on art. So I'm happy that, you know, it's on my line, you know, to work, you know, on my abilities and given talent. All those the company they own the original from it came from me, you know. I designed everything. No. So this Jew guy, he loved me very much. That's why when I asked, can you sponsor me? Not thinking twice. Oh, okay.
The colorful tapestry of his life and travels can still be seen. A few pieces are still a bit X-rated, but he's taken other works out of the bedroom and into the recovery room, like this mural that was displayed at a Los Angeles hospital. You can literally say he's thrown the kitchen sink into his crafts. After a stint in the adult toy industry, he went on to design tiles. And from those scraps, he's put together these pieces. Just like his Tawas and Mandalas collection, the pieces just fall into place, from nothing into something unique for all walks to appreciate. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.